So you don't know much at the moment about Trevor?
No, the first impression is that it's very painful, but hopefully not serious.